second go around. First time was
There you go. All right, this is our official second annual Cars and Coffee Florida Core 2024. It's the Purple Chevy, my friend Larry Chabelle. Good turnout today. Real good turnout today. Very, very pleased that, I mean, it's not a lot of cars, but it's a few cars, so pretty cool setup. What's up, fellas?
What the hell? There was like, I did find a
bar. Gorgeous. I was told that Chevy's got 50,000 original miles. Not bad for a second Cars and Coffee. I think we got a few still coming in. What's up, brother? How you doing, man? Cool, right? Beautiful motorcycle. So, it's official RFC, second Cars and Coffee, RFC. Stang Club showed up. Beautiful Corvette. Beautiful Cobra Camino. My buddy Larry. Beautiful cars. So our first show in June, there's my son. Kind of turned out to be a wash, but this one turned out really well. I'm pleased.
Dang. I got his car mistake for this one.
Oh, man.
But look at all that chrome, though.
That's the, actually, they don't call that chrome. You know what that is?
What?
Eye candy.
I thought for a second that car was this car.
That's also a bank withdrawal, a large one. Extremely large. Make a little. Yeah. Yeah, they're beautiful. Chevelles. Yeah. Beautiful cars. I like the Chevelle, though. There's Sam and Al and my friend John. They came out. And there's me, Hot Rod. There's me, wife. There's the Chevy pickup we just bought. My buddy Larry. There's Florida Core there. So a pretty good turnout today. It was happy to see that some of my people came out to support me. So enjoy the cars. Stay tuned for next month. Lord willing, we'll get to do this again, and we'll have more cars next time. All right, enjoy the show.